we're everyday people. We're renters, we're workers, we're students, we're families, all with the same goal, and that's trying to unrig the system. The system is currently in favour of those with money and power, and we're trying to give some power to ordinary people and build power in our communities.
If people are having a problem with mould in their flats, if they're having a problem with a landlord withholding a deposit, if they're having a problem with anything really with their housing, we step in to help. But we also do bigger stuff. So we also do big picture campaigns which talk to the council, which talk to the government, which fight on a kind of a grander scale. When we're doing that, we work alongside the national organisation, which is 20,000 members and supporters across the country in branches in places like Bristol, Sheffield, Manchester. And all together, we pull together as a massive renters union to have a combined effect.
Essentially, what we all want to do is live in a society where being in financial security and having access to a safe, affordable home isn't a pipe dream, but instead a basic right.
I joined ACORN a few months ago, primarily because I think as a 40-something year old woman, I am just becoming increasingly frustrated with the housing system. I've spent the last 20 years of my life giving money to landlords. And you know, some people might actually see me as one of the lucky ones because I have quite a reasonably well-paid job, I have quite a nice landlord, but actually I do spend a lot of my time worrying about where my next rent check will come from. I am literally one paycheck away from losing my home.
Right now we're making a decision between a campaign around universal credit and a campaign around bus prices. Obviously both the problems which affect working class people in the city really badly. And basically, we're making our mind up where we're going to make our first impact.
I think there's a few things that ACORN can do. I think that we can work together to fight for our members. I think we can build a fairer housing system. I think we can look at things like stopping universal credit evictions. I think we can look at bringing in Airbnb regulations. I think we can look at longer-term rental contracts. But I think ultimately we just need to let people know that there are people here to support them, that if you have some of your deposit taken off of you, that we will support you to win that back, and just build a fairer system for everybody.
Obviously on your own, against your landlord, against your boss, you don't have any power. But if you work together, we can try and change things.